New at 6, the Syracuse City Council giving the green light to the plans to buy more than 17,000 street lights within city limits from National Grid. While it is expected to cost $38 million now, officials say it will save nearly $3 million a year as they upgrade to LED lights. They'll also be able to control the light's brightness and gather information from the light poles.